One of the most interesting technologies transforming the learning experience is holography. Case Western Reserve University and Cleveland Clinic partnered to use Microsoft HoloLens and Windows Holographic to advance medical education beyond what has previously been possible. HoloLens, educators can design learning in a mixed reality 3D world. Take a look as Professor Mark Griswold from Case Western Reserve University demonstrates the new way they teach anatomy and physiology in an online and blended learning environment.
My job is to teach, and I really think this could impact almost everything that we teach people.
With HoloLens, you can see the muscles on top of the skeleton all at the same time. You can bring them in and out and exactly understand where things sit.
You can take any anatomical part and show any of it. You can move it around. You can make it kind of translucent so you can see through the outside, and that really helped me understand like how cardiac anatomy worked.
As you can see, holography not only transforms medical education, but can change learning experiences across many disciplines. Imagine what the next generation of teaching and learning will look like as we embrace holography. The most exciting part is that we get to help define that future together.